진하루.
He came at night. Did you see it?
Calm down. What's your name?
Shino, my lord.
Shino. Tell me what you saw.
A river child. Kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid while my father went to go scare the kappa away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water.
Careful, my lord. The kappa are hungry.
Tanya!
Half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. Must be Shino's father. The cuts are savage, but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. That smell. Cooking fish. It wasn't Kappa. Just thieves and murderers. Monsters just the same.
Land this fish.
Better than having to catch one ourselves.
Over there.
Likely stole from Shino's father.
Show mercy!
Few rocks. Flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father. Try to heal. Return it to her.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.
Wait. appear to you, huh? So let it set.
Dear beast person, boy look.
Lord Sakai!
Bay.
And I almost died.
Have you heard, my lord? Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Akashima.
Okay. Ямар нэг юм харуу.
Тэр харагта күл байна.
Сэрэмстэй байна.
My lord, we were on the lake when the Mongols rode into Koshimitsu farmstead.
My family protected Koshimitsu for years. I'll see your people saved.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
These are dark times, my lord. It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Hey!
Let's see.
Stop thinking, Jin. For one moment, just stop thinking. Desecrated. Who would do this? Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. Effaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful. Mongols. They must be responsible. There must be more.
Legium Harsinta.
Yes. Hui, Harvo. So many destroyed what is sacred.
Ready?
I can no longer harm you, or any other divine messenger. May the slain find peace.
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We used the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged, even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that, but it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
Let's go.
Mongols who caught me. I've never seen men that size. Hands as big as my head.
You're sure? Maybe they just seemed large. Or you suffered a blow to the head?
I didn't dream it up. Wish I did. They have a camp at the bridge over Hissing Creek. No one ever gets past it.
I don't need to get past. Just inside.
Чигаро!